In theory, if somebody masturbates or ejaculates frequently, then it could affect the semen parameters. And when you produce a semen analysis, it should be done within 2 to 5 days of abstinence.